like 20 of these to do, and I didn't feel like measuring every time. So built this little jig, so I have a spare piece of 12 gauge and some quarter inch 2x2s I cut out, so I can just place the end flange there. Got a little spacer here for height. It's 2.5, this is 3. This is quarter inch spacer. Pinch it up. A couple tacks.